about 1.4 million residents of Rio de Janeiro, 24% of the population, live in favela communities. There's a huge diversity among the city's more than 1,000 favelas, most of which have been around for generations. But one thing is certain. They're born as a solution to the lack of affordable housing, and in all of them, there are local organizers dedicated to solving the most varied challenges. Whether creating paths for youth, fighting against evictions, facilitating access to university, developing recycling programs, community museums, or media collectives. Catalytic Communities is a nonprofit with the mission to recognize, strengthen, develop, and realize the potential of Rio's favelas. For nearly 20 years, we've worked as a broad network in support of numerous grassroots initiatives. We implement three programs which, taken together, systemically transform favelas from the bottom up while guaranteeing residents control over their community's development. Rio One Watch is our award-winning bilingual news platform that deconstructs the stigmatizing narrative around favelas through on-the-ground news, showcasing their potential. The Sustainable Favela Network contains hundreds of socio-environmental initiatives developing resilience and sustainability across Rio's favelas. And our Favela Community Land Trust program introduces an innovative and robust land rights strategy that preserves and solidifies community assets. In 2020, CatComm will turn 20. As a network-based organization, we invite everyone who's been touched or inspired by our work to commit to recurring donations to ensure we continue and thrive, or donate any amount, anytime, at donate.catcomm.org. If we come together at just $5 a month, our existing network could guarantee our work for years to come. And please, help us by sharing this video and inviting your network to donate too. Thank you.